wanted to say, I was rewatching. I haven't started editing yet, but I was rewatching the clips from the video, and I realized how loud the ocean waves were, and I didn't know that it was that loud. So, like, it's kind of hard to hear my voice, but, so I've, for the next video that I'm going to do on it, I've already lowered the volume, so you won't have to deal with that. Again, I'm sorry, the wave crashing, it's kind of loud and stuff. I don't think I need subtitles, it's not that loud. It's just loud, because, like, the, some parts are quiet, because then the waves calm down, but then, like, they crash, and it's pretty loud. So, headphone warning, I'm not screaming in the video or whatever. But, headphone warning because the waves is pretty loud. And I don't think I was talking as loud as I should have been. Because I didn't realize. Because as I'm screen recording, the media on my, like, the volume from my phone waves on my face. That was not there a few minutes ago. Anyways, the waves, the media on my phone when I'm screen recording, it's not, like, it gets quieter when I start to screen record. So, when I was screen recording, I didn't realize because it had lowered the volume for me, but it didn't lower the volume for you guys. And because my face cam is like a part of the screen record, I can't just lower the volume on the game from my editing app. Because if I lower the volume, then my voice is going to get quieter too, so it won't make a difference really. So, I'm sorry about that. But yeah, that problem is fixed in the next video. I'm not going to start recording the next video yet. I'll probably upload the next mobile game tomorrow or Raft again. I don't know, but this is part one because I'm definitely
Wasabi waffles.
So today I actually have music playing from that and not just in the video. So today we are going to be playing Raft, but so the reason why it's like my camera is going to be shaky because I'm holding my phone. And the face cam thing is literally just a part of my screen record. So yeah, I'm not sure if I should hold it like this right now because of that, but yeah. So, we are playing, let's see if I can, Raft. I don't think, how do I don't know how to erase, okay. So, the barrels have more supplies than no, the crates have more supplies. Alright, so how far can we go with this thing? Okay, about 5 feet. What now? What did I have to do? Hook up. What? Hook up 5 planks, 10 scraps, and 5 ropes. How do I check in? Is there like an inventory button? There is. I want that. Planks? I have 19 planks. 10 scraps. 4 scraps. Okay. I have enough. 5 scraps. Okay. And then 5 rope. I need to make a rope. Craft. Achievement unlocked. Craftsman. Come on. We leveled up. There's levels in this. That's not even my account. What? Okay. 5 ropes. I have 5 ropes. What do I need to make, though? Sorry, I just hook up 5 planks. I have 19 planks. 10 scraps. How do I check for scraps? Because my face cam. I can move the face cam. Okay, hold up, guys. I'm going to, okay, or should I, I'm sorry that I'm moving it a lot, that's gonna, we're putting it up here, okay, that's for, this is a bucket, what did I need to craft? I don't, I'm gonna die out here. Oh, okay. Hook up 5 planks. I have 19. 10 scraps. I have 8 scraps. What do I find scraps? That stutter isn't important.
saw it.
Now it's just done. I can go to water maker. So I go here. A water maker. That's a bucket. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Let me explain. That's okay. So yeah. Scrap. Okay, so pick up the hammer and it told me what to do. Pick up the hammer and build the water maker. Oh, okay, so I get it now. I'm gonna take my S-pen out so I can easily just go like, hold up, go like this instead of covering my camera. Where's the thing? Okay, alright, so. Hold up, guys. I'm gonna see if I can angle it. So this is in the light, but also you can still see it. Even though you guys probably don't want to. I'm not sure how long this video is going to be. I just found the game. I thought I needed a computer to play the game. So I never really searched for it on the App Store until I saw recommended games. And yeah. Sorry, there's a lot of stuff in my desk. Including my phone, so I don't even remember. Yeah, okay. Okay. Let me just. Oh god. Okay. Alright. Okay. This is better, because then I don't have to, you know, like. Build a water maker. So I'm guessing that's the water maker. Okay, yeah, build. Oh, hold up, that's okay. I'm gonna have to use my hammer. I gotta move. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, let me move over here. Hold on, guys. Or should I use the stand? Done. Now you need to make a bucket, a cup. That's a lot of stuff. I'm not gonna remember any of that. A bucket. Oh, the bucket. That was the water thing. Okay, I can make that. What did I need the bucket for? Or... Wait, no, don't drink that! Now you're gonna thirst to death. What? You guys saw that. You guys had to see that. Why did it just... I drank the water, right? I drank the water, and then I ate some fish. I ate some food, right? And then after I ate the food, the water went down. Can I drink the... What? Okay, that's not... I'm not even... Well, the camera might just have to be shaky because I gotta hold it to me. Can I move... Okay, sorry about that. Six planks, I have 18 planks of wood and 5 rope. For a rope, I've gotta make that. So, I'm gonna go here.
five, bro.
We need five. Didn't I just make... Oh, this is not... five rope. I have 3 scraps, 18 pips, 5 rope. Okay, now what do I do with that? I can't know. Plus 3 scraps, I have 3, 6 planks. Are those planks or is that? Yeah, that's a 5 rope. I definitely have 5 rope. What do I do now? I need help. Guys, I'm going to have to make that thing stupid. Sorry, I don't. Oh, I needed to bucket the one. It's pretty. Okay, now what? Now, I need fire. Okay, now what? Do I need more water? Okay, what now? What do I need now? Oh, a cup. I was supposed to make it. Okay, that's crazy. Okay, now create a cup and a bucket. I already did it. Where'd my cup go? What? Oh, I wasn't supposed to. I guess because I did the things too early, I'm just gonna have to do them again. So, with a bucket, trash, and... Okay. You need to take a cup and plank and place them in the water. So let me grab the planks. Okay, put that there. One last thing, let's take the bucket and scoop some water from the sea and put water from the bucket and put it. Wait for a while and the water will be okay. Wait, where's the barrel? Okay, stop. Okay, wait. Give me the barrel. Wait, where's the water? Taste the cup. But I ain't get a cup for that. Did my cup turn into a bucket? Yo, this game, what is this? Oh, okay, great, I have enough water to survive. Now it's time to think about food. Let's build a fireplace, just like we did with the water separator. Okay, so we're gonna have to go here. And a fireplace. What planks? Rope. I need more rope. Okay. Wait. Okay. Rope. Okay. It's gonna be really fun. I think you guys want to see a part two. Okay. Now I go here. Let's go. Come in and start breaking this stuff. Looks great, but what can I cook in the middle of the ocean? Maybe some fish, but I need a fishing rod for it. Let's test it. Fishing rod is on the other side. And fish. Okay, fishing rod. That's a level. Rope. I need a rope. This game involves a lot of rope. Oh, 10 more. Can I make 10? I can craft 12. I made 10! Okay. Craft the fishing rod. Go here. Make the fishing rod now. Okay. Ready? Let's take it. Okay, now... Okay, now I can try catching something. I hope there's fish in there. Well, if there ain't, maybe we just won't have to starve. That's not my problem now, is it, buddy? What? Y'all is not about to lie to me and tell me I gotta sit here and wait for some kind of fish. Oh, ew, why was that fish green? Oh, hold up, I got some questions. Okay, wow. What a catch. Looks like a... Philophosaurus. Wow, what a catch. Looks like a Philophosaurus. It sounds like a fish that's a loaf of bread. It's like, I'm not how you say that word. Rich dinner is waiting for me. I don't even like fish. I need to put the fish and some planks in the fireplace. Where'd the fish go? I have cooked food right here. Why waste the fish I just caught when I could just eat the food that I got? You tell me there wasn't no type of soda. Oh, that probably went out of the plane. It broke open. So, I'm gonna put my stuff here real quick so I can. Wow, what happened to my pen? So I can just move this around my phone if you want. Okay, so let me move my chair back. I'm wearing a sweater and I'm gonna move my phone. What is it? So I'm gonna just organize my inventory real quick. That's the table. I do not need 2 buckets out. Okay. Don't need 2 buckets out. The rope can go inside of the inventory. Still from the planks. I got a bunch of walnuts, I'm guessing, right? Palm seeds, so I can grow some type of palm tree. Or use carrots, yep, and then potatoes. Minecraft taught me that carrot seeds are carrots. Should say that out loud, because that makes me sound stupid. Okay, there. So, take the planks. I just put the planks in my bag. Okay, I'll take those out. Planks. Okay. Put the planks and the fish in the fireplace. Okay, so put that there. And fish. I wouldn't call that a fireplace. Fine. Why am I saying fine? Fine sounds like a mad. Fine. How about we say this? Yay! Not there. Fine, let's wait for a while and my dinner will be ready. Well, now I can definitely survive. What else is coming here? We all know in movies when somebody says, oh, this is perfect, what can happen? Nothing to happen. Holy crap, it's a shark. I need a quick and you never think of the worst outcome because then that's what happens. You don't say that. It's something. That was a crispy bite for some fish. Did I burn? I burned that fish. Okay. Take that long to eat some fish, buddy. Thank you. Now drink the clean water. Okay, good. Now I need a spear. Spear was here, right, guys? Yep. Spear. Crap. Give me that. The spear is ready. I can fight off the shark at least I can make it. Okay, thorns. Level. Oh, gosh. This is going to turn into an RPG mode. Where that shark go? I'm gonna stab you. Stay away from me. You're gonna get stabbed. And you broke. Rope is what I need. I need rope is what I need. No. I have rope now, and then I can make... I can go here, and I can make... And I need a lot of rope for that. Let's go here. I have no more seaweed. Bro, that was like the main thing I had. Damn. Back the frick up. Okay. That thing is circling my ghost. This is about to be Sharknado. I just remember somebody getting slapped in the face with a stick. Rags. At least one of the clothes of the people that died in that plane crash. So I understand that my character is concerned about surviving it all. But we're not gonna talk about how they child just got sucked out the plane. I would be pretty devastated. I'm basically keeping it together pretty well. But that's not the plan. I don't think it's safe for me to be just throwing my hand in this water like that for some tears. But we're gonna go along with it. Is it about to be a double upload day? I'm pretty sure I posted the day at the park today. I think I posted that video today. And if I did, if I get this one out today, it's gonna be a double upload. Double upload an hour, 10k likes. I missed those videos. What did I need? Oh, I wanted to... Back up. Recipe unlocked. Is that a door? If I see another raft, I'm gonna go jump off this one and go over there. I don't need any food right now. Pretty good for that. Oh, the shoes I got on. Why not try it, girl? I thought I was a guy. Where are you going? What is this? Why is that? Where is that? Well, I want a raft. They make it, am I living out here now? Cause I thought I was just about to make some fire, make a fireplace, this water thing. Some more, get some more food. Get a sail and get up out of here. I like that. That's not the point. I thought I was gonna make some stuff and get up on out here. Get out of here. Cause I'm not sure where the rest of my team. Oh no. Oh no. Back. Go back home. So I can get off the raft, man. No. Okay, the sharks are there. Okay, that's kind of far. Oh my god. Oh!
So if I'm in a water bottle, shark's in the water. So if you guys want to see like more mobile games, just tell me in the comments or whatever, I'll put a poll up somewhere, and you guys can vote there. This is fun. I want the Facebook makes it easier. And don't y'all dare go in the comments and say, play Granny, play the are you okay for a game. We're not about to play no Michael Jackson horror game. We're not playing no horror game. If I reach, all right, so I'm gonna have to set the light bulb for 4, 9, 2, okay, 3 likes for this video. I just play a horror game in the next video, and then so I got for Christmas. I don't know if I made a Christmas video, but I had got the VR Go, the Go VR game. Freaking think you thought. Okay. Oh, don't drink that. I'm supposed to eat this. Okay, well. This is some crunchy fish. As I was saying, I'll play with it. Yeah, I can play Fortnite, because I have a face cam. I'm not that good at Fortnite, and I just want to tell y'all now, if I do play Fortnite on the side, y'all gonna see this one. Because that's where my thumb is, to like, move your character around and stuff, that's like my thumb. So, it's gonna be a little bit of a problem. And I can't really cut that out. I see how long I've been recording. Yeah. I think we're just going to... So, I'm gonna end this video here, guys. I don't even know if I said my intro, I don't even know if I said Wasabi Waffles or not. But I'm gonna end the video here. Also, I have this other mobile game I think called Pathfinder. It's like a painting game. It's like the starving artist, I guess. So, I can play any type of mobile game because I have the face cam. So, I'm gonna end the video here. If you guys want to see more of this, hit the like button, comment below of whatever you want to play. Horror games, like the video, subscribe. About it. Bye, Waffles. Oh, gosh. Wow, hold up. Bye, Waffles. Yeah. Stay safe, wash your hands. Just stay away from people. Don't touch them. It's not the good time to be fighting right now. Okay. Do long distance fight, like I got a nerf gun. Just like shoot somebody with a nerf gun. Not with her axe, like with it. I'ma just leave that where that was. Bye Waffles, cause yeah, let me do this. Roll the outro.
Do you think I'm calling out your name every night, girl?